If you've ever been sent two versions of an Excel file and struggled to identify what changed between them, this video is for you. Whether you're dealing with version control in a collaborative project, auditing financial records, or simply trying to spot updates in a dataset, being able to quickly and accurately compare Excel sheets can save you a ton of time. I'm going to show you four ways how to find differences between two Excel sheets, whether they are in the same file or separate files. Let's get started. Firstly, we will compare two sheets side by side. We have two versions of the same Excel table. For this, we need to create a new window. Go to the View tab and click New Window. This creates a duplicate window of the same file. Go to View again and click Arrange All. Select Vertical Arrangement and click OK. This will arrange both sheets side by side. Now, we have both versions arranged side by side, making it easy to compare the sheets directly. This setup allows you to see changes and differences between two versions. The second way is to use conditional formatting to highlight differences between two similar Excel sheets. In the worksheet where you want to highlight the differences, select the range of cells you want to compare. Go to the Home tab. Click on Conditional Formatting and select New Rule. In the New Formatting Rule dialog box, choose Use a Formula to determine which cells to format. Enter the formula to compare A1 with the corresponding cell in the second sheet. Click on the Format button. Go to the Fill tab. Select a highlight color, such as red. Click OK to apply the rule. Now, any cells with different values between the two sheets will be highlighted in red, making it easy to spot discrepancies. For a more advanced method, we'll use if statements to display differences. Firstly, create a new sheet. In the new sheet, enter the formula to compare values, write if function. For the logical test, we will check if the values in sheet 1 and sheet 2 are equal. If true, we will return the value from sheet 1. If false, values are different, we will return a string showing both values with labels sheet 1 and sheet 2. Close the parenthesis and click Enter. Now let's drag the formula for all the cells. Let's resize it to auto-fit the column width. Press Alt plus H plus O plus I. When the values are different, we get the values with labels for two sheets. When you have two different files, you can again use if function. Or there is a built-in Windows tool called Spreadsheet Compare. Search for Spreadsheet Compare on your computer and open it. Click on Compare Files and select your two Excel files. Click OK. The tool will highlight all the differences between the two files, and you can export the file with differences. For this, click Export Results. Now you know several ways to compare Excel sheets and highlight differences, from basic to advanced methods. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, subscribe, and stay tuned for more. Thanks for watching.